Let the music move you! You can do it!
Don't be shy, let the music inside and dance, dance, dance.
See, you can do it!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake it.
Watch the stage now! How exciting!
See the sign, can you reach it in time? And tap, tap, tap.
Yeah, that's it, man!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake it.
And if you can't reach the target, use magic!
It's all the same, if you've got steady aim, just tap, tap, tap.
This way we'll dance and we'll play.
Now it's very easy, come on and just take a chance and shake a fin.
It's not over yet, you can do it, keep going!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on and just take a chance and shake a fin.
Now what about the bubbles?
Just a touch, cause it won't take too much to pop, pop, pop. Come on in, just take a chance and shake a fin.
Drum solo, here's the sign, give him the cue.
Count him in so we'll know to begin to drum, drum, drum.
Now the cues are up to you.
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a fin.
Here's your big moment, make him cheer.
Don't dilly dally, it's your big finale.
You made quite a splash, that was fantastic.
Swim along, just join in the song. A musical for everyone to have a lot of finny fun.
Sora, you were amazing!
I want to see more lights. Your Majesty, we have visitors.
King Triton.
I certainly hope there hasn't been a need to use that keyblade of yours.
Nope, everything's fine. Not a heartless in sight.
Your Majesty, our guests, they want to sing in the musical.
Well, that sounds like a splendid idea. We may need your help after all. You see, I'm afraid Ariel's still infatuated with the human world. A busy rehearsal schedule might be just the thing she needs to stop thinking about life up on the surface.
Just join in the song, a musical for everyone to have a lot of finny fun.
That's the voice I heard. I'm sure of it. Hello? Where are you hiding? I know you're the girl who saved me. Please, come out so I can thank you.
Ariel? That girl's acting strange again. Probably been flitting around on the surface. Oh, the Sea King's gonna have my claws for this.
Come on, we gotta keep rehearsing.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel like it.
No, Ariel!
I've got an idea, Sebastian.
You do?
I know how to cheer Ariel up. Come on, follow me!
We'd like you to come with us, Ariel.
Have we got something to show you? It's a pretty cool statue, huh?
It looks like some kind of prince.
Prince?
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. Wanna see I'm dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they still they mess and wandering free. Wish I could be part of that.
Ariel, we're here to help you, you know?
Oh no, you three stay out of it!
Look who's talking.
Yeah, you are gonna tell your dad about it.
What am I going to do?
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devoted full time to floating under the sea. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Seems like we're sweet here, we got the beat here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray,
they get the urge and start to play.
We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea. Where the sardine begin to begin, it's music to me.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot crustacean man.
Each little clam here know how to jam here.
Under the sea.
Each little slug here caught in the rug here under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to whale here.
That's why it's hotter
under the water.
Yeah, we in luck here down in the muck here
under the sea.
So, what do you think, Ariel?
Oh, I think it's a great song, Sebastian. It's just, it's not what I want to sing. I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder out of me if you sang a song like that!
If you won't listen, then I'm not going to sing at all.
Look. Ariel!
How do I get myself into these situations? Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Ariel's in love with a human?
Oh, me and my big mouth!
Zola, some assistance?
That's Sora, Don.
It's over! Yeah! Yeah!
It's over. Back off. Let's go. Back off. Take this. This is it. It's over.
Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts. Drawn to these cursed medallions. And this heartless. A veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
You want an answer now?
Precisely.
Colonel!
Yeah. Okay. Ha. Yeah. Ruh. Take it. Yeah. Ha. This is it. Ha. Give me strength. Yeah. Ruh. Yeah, yeah, rah! Yeah, yeah, ha, ha! Rah! Yeah, ha! Yeah, ha! It's over! Ha, ha, ha! It's over!
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Holly!
Excuse me?
Parley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you... out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh...
Zora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
Fire!
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why's the skin resting right on you three?
'Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge, maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home.
Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
It's over! It's over!
4 medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna make sure there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack.
Then let go and hold a run free!
Thank you.
This is it. Take this.
All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora! Bravo!
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sailing these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is.
Hey, everybody!
I'm picking up a strength. Are you sure? Look, it's all clocked.
Probably just...
I don't know.
This witch is back to bring her wrath upon the sea. Triton can't be rid of me, not that easily. And like all who dare defy me, he will learn his lesson well. Never toy with a girl like me.
You got what you deserved.
Flotsam and Jetsam. Royal Tarn, strong as the tide. Sweetest poopsies, hasten to my side right now! Mommy, meet your stupid fools! Make them cry!
I don't think so! All right!
Human, no, I can't believe my eyes. Such a stubborn royal who is fighting for his prize. Without your precious mermaid, now you're crazy with revenge. I suppose I sympathize.
I'm not gonna lose her!
Right! We're with you all the way!
Flotsam and Jetsam! Strong as the tide, sweet as poopsies, hasten to my side right now. Mommy needs you. Smash those stupid fools. Make them rise.
Sorry, Mommy. Your poopsies are toast.
This is not the end, my dears, I swear I've just begun. It's not over until Ursula has won!
That's what you think!
No! It's not possible.
It's over, Ursula.
That belongs to me!
All right, then. You can have it!